Saratoga. Battling in round number four here, 137 pound, 14U. Fat Jim Uno of the Bard Brothers. With a 3-2, wrestling January Velasquez of Geneva. Katie Mosier and Cooper Constantine in our consolation quarterfinals. A 2-0 lead.
All right, Tony.
For Constantine. Coming up here at number four, quarterfinals. Kenya Katsumon and Aiden Windnagel. That's quarterfinal action. Big old weight class, 12U, 75 pounds. Connor McAllister and Marcus Wellington in a battle. 64 pounders. Wellington with a 3-2 lead. Mert Alsterk of Vogar. William Soto, Deep Roots. That's semi-final action at 68 pounds. Also, the other semi at 68, Ethan Hauser of Dynamic. And Trevor Patridge of Barn Brothers. 4-2 for Hauser. This is your New York State Youth Championship right here at the Spooky Nook, presented by Journeyman and RUDIS for all of your wrestling gear. Make sure you are seeking out the number one name in all equipment, that's RUDIS. Thank you for RUDIS for being a great sponsor of the championships. Round robin four, that's Jacob Schweighard of Gorilla Grapplers and Konstantinos Koufalos of GPS. We're looking for Fobis Koufalos to mat number two. Fobis Koufalos to mat number two, GPS. We know Konstantinos is up on nine, but we need Fobis to mat two. Bronco Campsey of Bard Brothers. Anthony Scalaro. Gorilla Grapplers, they're up mat number 10. And there's John DeBrango of Extreme. Nicholas Hunter Aon of Willpower. 5-2 for Hunter. 5-0 for Zach Adidas of Bison. Down on mat number 12. And Ty Patterson and Owen Lynch going at it on 11. Patterson with a 2-1. 2-0 lead. We're in extra time, 4-4, Hauser and Patrovich in 7th victory, mat number 8. Once again, Fodis Koufalos to mat 2. To bat number 2, wrestling Kyla Guma of Black Belt.